A Liberty Township teenager accused of setting his house on fire in an attempt to kill his parents was back in court this afternoon. And WLWT News 5's Tammy Mutasa was there as this 16-year-old found out today he is going to be tried as an adult. Tammy.
Well, Sheree, Mitchell Simon's case will no longer be heard here at the Juvenile Detention Center. Under Ohio law, the judge was left with very little choices because of how serious these charges are. Now, the judge, Ronald Kraft, found probable crime that the crimes happened and that the teen was competent. So he sent the case over to the adult court. The teenager is accused of setting fires to kill his parents while they slept. During the hearing, a Butler County Sheriff investigator said at first the teenager told them he only wanted to hurt himself. But later on, investigators say Simon admitted he wanted to cause, quote, as much pain as humanly possible to his parents. Investigators also read Simon's journal, which had angry rants and expletives about his parents. It also outlined a plan to burn his parents alive.
This case is a mandatory bindover case under Ohio law. The court will therefore transfer the case to the General Division of the Court of Common Pleas, Butler County, Ohio, and relinquish jurisdiction.
Now, Simon's defense attorney says the teenager was trying to make a cry for help. He told the judge that adult court is the last place the teenager needs to be. We're live in Butler County. Tammy Mutasa, WLWT News 5.